Hey guys, welcome back to Shire School Studios. I'm Ray Wolf and we're in New Vegas. So I've decided for this playthrough, we're gonna kill Mr. House and we're gonna side with Yes Man because he's just gonna put us in charge. So let's go ahead and let's go say hi to Yes Man. First, you gotta head into the tops. I don't know if I still have this quest or not. I take it these guys still don't like me. Jesus. Sorry, Chairman, but you gotta die.
Play, huh?
Anybody else?
Got him spotted. That how you wanna play, huh?
Why'd you shoot that man? He wasn't aggro.
Got one.
Okay. Do what you want, I guess, but dang, that was not called for. Jeez. Cast, you just went insane for no reason. You killed an innocent blackjack dealer. Benny's still here? Yeah, Benny's still. Oh, I never picked up Maria. How did I never pick up Maria? Look at that gun. So, I can't. There we go. True police stories. Pre-war hat that we don't need because we have enough of them. I'll take the jet because I can sell that. Pills of chivalry. Empty. Take that. All right. Oh yeah, I forgot it has a conference room. Yeah. The tops is just a normal shithole. I forgot where Benny's room was. Ring a ding ding. All right, time to repair my 44. I can't. Flash pistol's crap anyway. All right. Sweet. What we got? Come on. Aces Theater. Oh god, how many of these guys do I have to kill?
Over here.
You lucky.
Nothing in here.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
All right, since none's here. Though it's not my fault. I'm just trying to find Benny's room. Thought these guys wouldn't be aggro on me now, but oh well. 13th floor. Accessible. Courtyard. Is the 13th floor Benny's floor? Alright, let's see where Benny's room is.
Holding your breath.
I don't know. Yes, ma'am.
Is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his input. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes, ma'am. As I understand it, I used to be just like all those other Securitrons out on the strip. But then my neurocomputational matrix was completely reprogrammed to be nice. Very, very nice. Sure. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38, and an underground facility at... Oh! He wanted to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum Chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses, most prominently, his Securitrons, and... I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was... then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to, but hey, no. Again, goal number one is to, given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the...
All right.
Don't you just love that? Oh, no, I didn't mean that. What I meant is, you know, shape the future of Vegas. Or, if a tribe is... There, I think you should visit the other... And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the boomers. It makes me feel really dumb to... Mr. House is in there, though. You have? Wow, that's a... I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the lucky... The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. Of course you do. The platinum chip is the... Did I just say explode? Really? An army like that should be... Let me know as soon as you have the platinum. I'll roll up.
Alright. Let's go... Hang on a second. Let's see. Here we go.
Hey, play it cool, baby. We just got the place fixed up.
Yeah? Alright, hopefully I don't get attacked on the strip. If I get attacked on the strip, I'm gonna have to like load back and then try and sneak in here. I wanna know why I was attacked though. Cause it should have been long enough for them to forgive me. Did I have my gun out when I walked in? No, cause that hasn't mattered before. All right. Let's load in there.
You should have seen Mr. House when he heard. You do?
What is in here? I don't remember this. Alright, let's head to the control room. Thank you. Alright. Is there anything special in here? Okay. Oh my god. Wow. He made his obituary so demeaning. Alright, let's hopefully I don't aggro everything.
Obituaries of the recently deceased Mr. House, President, CEO, and sole proprietor of the video
store
are still dead, just as
is. Okay, so let's go talk to Yes Man.
Be advised, the Lord Ethan.
Not too bad, not too bad. I'm gonna have to be more careful in the future. Alright, so now these guys are dead. We can go to Mr. House. What's wrong with? Crappy room. Why do the tops look so crappy? He really did not care, huh? We go back to the Lucky 38. Fly back and forth here. I think it's because you have to kill Benny at Fortification Hill after he runs from you. If you don't want the tops to be angry at you. Well, I can always do that in another playthrough. Not for YouTube. I don't want to flood this with just New Vegas stuff. Probably just stream it though. Oh man. We are gonna have to go to the Grand Lux and stop that. Oh, Victor's gone. Kind of sad.
can access his databanks and view telemetry. Every Securitron on the network has been... The Securitrons at the fort are on standby. I see a status log here. They'll be all set to go once we boost my transmitting power and bring them online with the network. They must be a fire artillery. If they can be convinced to fire those big cannons at the Legion... Really? Talk... Now they'll only blow up the... That... Okay, consider them forgotten. The cons are just... They've been kicked around a lot, but no one's... They were one of the tribes the three families pushed out of Vegas. So they settled at Bitter Springs, but they kept being so obnoxious. Then, they... And it... From what I understand... Benny didn't like
me. All right, so I have to go visit. We'll go ahead and visit the Grand Lux. Since we're still waiting for Edie. Eddie. Well, is that chick going too? Yep, apparently.
Have a nice day.
Alright. I think Cass was with me in there. No, she wasn't.
Let's...
Talk to the White Society and probably do what we can to save them. Come help out the Ultra Luxe. Perfect condition. It was a waste of a repair, though. Alright, what we got?
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies for them, but we simply...
You watch yourself around.
Beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for someone. You ain't seen a young man with dark brown hair and a white hat on lately, have you? Ain't got one My boy, Ted, he was right here. I didn't leave him but a minute. He was never one to stay tied down to... Got most of my staff out looking for him now. Of course, if he does that, I'll whoop him till... I'd be... It'd be a lot of... And if he ain't, you can...
Mr. Gunderson.
Alright. Let's go ahead and see what we can do here. They have everything right here, huh? On at the Ultra Luxe.
Welcome to the Ultra... This again? I thought this was all settled. I know our reputation hasn't always been spotless, but that's all in the... For the last time, the White Glove Society had... There was an investigator who came through here last week. He'd been hired by a young man whose bride-to-be went missing during their stay here. Well, you can already guess what probably happened, can't you? It seems perfectly likely that she got cold feet and ran off. And that young groom just didn't have a man. Well, then this can't be. Two disappearances in my hotel? What will people say? I'm going to have a word whether these people are found or not. Why, yes, I think so, if he hasn't checked out yet, that is. I had our maitre d' Mortimer offer him a complimentary room. You see?
All right. Go ahead.
Things are getting stranger every day.
How may I be of service, ma'am? Private investigator. Ah, yes, I remember the gentleman.
Uh-huh.
This was about the missing bride. Such an awful thing. I do hope he finds... If I might... You are. Nothing so grim as his investigation, I hope. Now, ordinarily, we don't give out guest information, but, let's see. He hasn't checked out yet. If you head back to the hotel rooms, his will be one floor directly above you after you exit the lobby. I hope we can put...
Okay, let's go ahead and go talk to this investigator.
Caravan of two now.
Take that dress cane though. Okay.
Our rangers are going to show everyone what happens when we're pissed off. Hey, any idea how somebody gets into the White Glove Society?
Bad guys, see us coming.
Yeah. Alright, so that was easy. Ooh. Hey now. Come on, Cass. What's in here? Hang on a second. So 12 hours. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3. Okay, with that should get us to the right amount of time that we can just wait. See anybody moving or getting over here. So let's go ahead and change our apparel. I don't like that. Rebreather. I don't wanna... No, that'll work. Maybe I should have grabbed a pre-war hat. Kinda go with the ensemble. Actually. Keep the rebreather on. But yeah, there you go. We're in a sauna.
Let's see what you got.
Whoops. Oh, here we go. We got some action going. Sean's here.
So is the man I'm supposed to be meeting here. Where is he? Oh my goodness me. They must know he was talking to someone on the inside. They'll be watching everyone closer now. I knew this was a mistake.
Yeah.
The girl, the one who because I distracted her fiance while they took her. Well, I'm not proud of it, but I had to. They could see I was having second thoughts. Some of the white gloves began meeting privately a while back, started talking about how we'd lost our identity. I started attending because I thought it was about changing our politics. Then they started talking about returning to the old ways, and there was no way out. They'd kill me for the things I heard. Mortimer, if he realizes it was me the investigator... Yes, the White Glove Society strictly forbids eating human. Mortimer and some of the others have regressed
to the old ways.
They've taken many people over the last few months, but always from Freeside or secluded places where they wouldn't be missed. It wasn't enough. Lately, they've gone for tourists here on the Strip. I guess that's the hazard of a cannibal becoming a gourmet. It's hard. He's alive, as far as I know. The White Glove Society has a banquet every night at 7. Mortimer wants to reintroduce humans into our quick. After everyone has eaten it, with no real way to punish everyone, in Mortimer's mind anyway, their minds will be open to the idea of eating. I don't know exactly, but you can bet they're keeping them near the gourmand. Our chef, Philippe, it'd be back in the members only section, so you'll have to be careful. Don't be seen, and more importantly, it's guarded both at the lobby entrance and in the access tunnels leading from the main restaurant. I could sponsor you as an honorary member. The white gloves are, you'd certainly fit the bill with everything you've done around here. Otherwise, you'll have to find some way to get inside quietly. It won't be easy. Well, they'll all be sampling pre-war wines before. Although, that wouldn't stop any future kidnappings. You'd have to expose Mortimer. But it's gonna... What if his revelation were a lie? If you could somehow replace Philippe in the kitchen and serve a you could walk Ted right through the middle of that room after Mortimer speaks. Philippe has been trying to approximate the taste of human flesh for years.
Oh my God. Yeah, sorry, bud.
It's gonna six this bitch. Let's see what you got.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I kind of want that outfit. All right. Hello, lady. All right.
It seems that the territories are about to blow up.
Casino floor, huh? So I have to get to the gourmand. What am I doing? Drug the wine, get rid of Felipe. To the gourmands.
Welcome to the Ultra Luxe. Why, yes. It's only natural that originally we didn't allow anyone else in, you see. Founding members only. We thought and it has. But then I had the idea to allow honorary members. And the right people could certainly do wonders. And you most certainly fit the bill. Given your you have my... I hope...
Okay. So I found access...
Bitter Springs, a name like that.
Come on. Oh.
You, what do you think you're doing? First he's too trusting, now he doesn't trust any of us. And I suppose caution is the...
Right on. Put my gun away just in case. No, that's not what I want. Just a kid.
Why are you standing still? Do you think the...
Where's the kid at, though?
My daddy's gonna kill all you bet. My dad. God damn it. I almost died in here. Who did this to me anyway?
Oh, I messed up. I messed up. Okay, hang on. How to fix this? We'll load back. Wow, what a... So we're gonna load back. Oh, I almost messed this up. So close!
You, what are you...
Okay. Put the gun away. That's the wine room.
Greetings.
Oh, hang on. Take the formal wear. Do 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 do. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come. Yeah, there you go. Yep. Just put you in there. Oh, hang on. Almost messed it up again. Hang on.
How may I? But no one is in there. I'll be ready.
Oh, hang on. 2 hours.
How may I?
Call in the waiter. There he goes. Okay.
My daddy's gonna kill all. Alright.
Holding my breath.
Okay. I wish I could get the freaking wine thing off my map. Head this way? What is this? That's the kitchen. Get out of the way! Kid, you ever heard of sneaking? Oh man, I'm so lost because I haven't done this mission in years. What is this? This is the kitchen? Okay.
I know I'm not the scariest figure, but I have a few words in my mind. There was a time, not so long ago, when we were bound together not as members, but as family, as a clan. And when Mr. House came to us with his proposal, we accepted, knowing we stood to gain much. Little did we know how much we'd lose in the process. As a society...
All right, now he's got to wait.
Not only universal amnesty, but also a renewed discussion. For our society to be truly elite, we must dine on the most delicious...
What the... Who is...
Kidnapped? I know I didn't, because I hadn't...
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Because apparently, with all that hinting that he just said, that doesn't mean he confessed. Oh my gosh, I'm upset. my gosh. Okay.
And when Mr. House came to us with his proposal, we accepted, knowing we stood to gain much. Little did we know how much we lose in the process. As a society, we've endeavored to sample the finest food and drink the world has to offer. But we are living a lie. There is a meat sweeter than the most corn-fed livestock. Most of you have tasted it. All of you have coveted it. Among us, it is a crime to discuss a return to the old ways that unified our people. Tonight, that all changes. The taboo ends. Let me finish, Marjorie. You don't know it yet, but you are all now guilty of a crime.
You think, like, he explaining all this bit by bit, they would have understood if I announced it.
Surely,
yeah.
You are all guilty warrants not only universal amnesty, but also a renewed discussion. For our society to be truly elite, we must dine on the most delicious, the most exclusive food known to us. And tonight, for the first time as a society, you are sampling that very dish, the meat we are forbidden to taste, the way it was meant to be eaten. Fellow members of the White Glove Society, bon appetit.
Okay. Have they eaten it yet?
Caravan of two now.
Yeah. How long do we wait?
These are lies. I never kidnapped anyone. And even if I did, there's no harm done. He's a luck. You're all.
Alright, cool.
How can you claim to be connoisseurs yet deny yourselves the greatest of all meats? I am ashamed to have once called everyone here family. I'll begin anew. The White Glove Society.
Do I kill him?
He always was a bit of a pill, Mortimer. He was so pouty when I decided to ban eating people. And now this. I should have paid more. Can you imagine what people would have said?
Capricious. Maybe I should have killed him.
Hello there.
You'll never be at the top until you learn some manners and common.
Yeah, let's go ahead and kill him. I don't want him to live. I don't want another cannibal walking around.
What the? What are you? No! These are lies. So be it.
Come on.
Wow, he took a bullet to the head.
Not even slowing it down.
What is going on? Nope, don't let him escape. Get back here. Cass, you need to get out of the way, girl. Jesus, you just had to get in the way. The entire time. Alright. Where the frick is Marjorie at?
How do you fare?
Oh, he always was a bit of a...
Cool. So nothing too bad off. Let's go talk to this dude here. There we go.
Oh my God. Ted, are you all right?
Quit your hollering. I'm fine.
You got me my boy back. I got no words. Now, I hope you didn't do no harm to whoever's responsible for this. I want to skin their hides myself. Well, that does it. None of them... Hell, I'll put me to... They control the... It's a goddamn monument to inhuman... I don't like this place. Whole strip, really. Ever since I got here, the stink of it has flooded my nostrils.
Oh, dear.
But you got a point. They're already hell-bent on depravity here. All I'd be doing is helping them along. All right. Well, I promised you I'd make it worth your while. So here you are. Try not to lose it all at the same casino. You done right, Bobby.
Awesome. And yeah, that's where we're going to have to cut it, guys. They went ahead, took care of the Grand Lux. And now that that's over, I think all left is the Great Cons. And then we'll do Vault 21. And then I'm going to start doing some DLC, guys. But yeah. So yeah, guys, if y'all liked it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all again next time for more content in Fallout New Vegas. Bye-bye.